Hello, Miss Good Meow here, and today we are back with another episode of Meowcraft. And you can't see it, but I have a very long list of dog names next to me. And there's so many of them, and I'm gonna have to pick one for these dogs. And I love all the names. Suggestion? But some of these I really like, and I'm not sure which ones I want to do. The name suggestions that I got that I was thinking for this one. And also, I will use other name suggestions, but right now I had to record on the day last episode. So it got uploaded, so I don't have all of them yet, but I will make sure to use the other ones that are coming into the comments. But for the German Shepherd, some of the names that I really like are, let me see, Oak sounds really cool. And I still like the idea of Hunter. But I think I'll actually do Oak for the German Shepherd. This is Oak, my German Shepherd. Sit up, sit down, sit up, sit down. And the names of the border collie that I'm really liking are Violet, Layla, and Evie. But it's actually between Violet and Layla. No, you sit. I think I'm actually gonna do Layla for this dog. So Layla, Oak, and little Cisco down here, which looks adorable when I don't see the white part of his eyes. Oh, he actually looks so cute. So yeah, I'm gonna keep looking for dogs, and I still have this here, so for pushing my dogs up into my house. Once again, I start the search looking for dogs. Gosh, what kind of bird is that? Wow. That's crazy looking. There's another German Shepherd over there. Berries! I need like a million berries. I need them so fast. Still more chihuahuas. Another border collie. I want a different kind of dog. Or at least a different color of the kind of dog that I already have. Another chihuahua. I see another border collie over there. Is that a dog? Yes, that's a dog. I could already tell that dog's gonna be difficult. If I want it. That dog is so cute. What are you? Australian Shepherd. You're pretty. I want you very badly. Biscuit. Biscuit. Done. Because I don't. Because I know their name's glitch. So I have to push you. Very slowly. I wish I can get a boat. That's an amazing idea. First, I want you to go on one of these blocks. Oops. Sit, there we go. That's really weird looking. No, sit. You're moving while you're sitting. It's weird. Okay, I think I will. It'll stay right there. Here we go. I got a better idea. J. No. Waypoints. Teleport to new house. Yay! That boat. Teleport to dog. I'm gonna get the dog to go in my boat. There we go. Yay. Like that. Almost. Doing it. I'm spending a lot of time to get a dog like last time. I'm doing this, I'll think of a look at the names. This kit is just really cute. Then there we go. Push. Push up there. No. This is so weird. This dog is moving while it's sitting down. Very difficult. No! No! Bad glitchy dog. It's like the name Cookie. No, no, no. I have to like scoot you inside the boat. Ha There you go. You can stand up because I'll just have them all standing up in here. Tell them all to sit down, actually. Have that back door open. Oh my gosh, there's a cute little chihuahua that just walked in my door. No, chihuahua, out. What are you doing? Biscuit, no. No biscuit. No biscuit. I think I'm gonna call it biscuit. Biscuit, no. Stay. That was funny. I don't have any more food. So weird. Then he just jumped up there. There, you can go out, little chihuahua. Put a ladder there on accident. So now they can wander around. And I want. We got Biscuit, F4 dogs now. Let me keep looking around. See if there's any more dogs around here. I'll do berries. Gotta stay closer. Doesn't get too far away. Aw, cute little chihuahua. No, this might even be the chihuahua that's been stuck in my backyard for like a million years. Finally, it's daytime. Sorry, another cute little chihuahua. And there's another cute little chihuahua. I think there's a million cute little chihuahuas. At least it feels like it's a million. It's definitely not actually a million. See more of those Australian shepherds swimming around in the water. That would take like a billion years to this dog that boat. Biscuit. That's way too high. That's not happening. I want one that I barely even have to like push at all. I want another chihuahua, but one's not that color. I wish I had Optifine so I could zoom in and see what was over there. I knew. Did I see the blacksmith? That was up here? Let me check. Yeah. Just a bunch of obsidian. I feel like there's somebody trapped in here. There we go. There we go. Any other dogs around here? Well, I mean, there's a lot more dogs, but I mean like a different kind of dog. Points down here. I think that might be as far. Oh, I see more thing. I'm saying that might be as far as I went, but apparently it's not because I see more stuff down here. -954-6285. Okay, it's hard to do that. It's very far away. Well, that is extremely far away. I still want to find another kind of dog, but I don't think. Oh, you're definitely stuck in here. What has happened in this house? There you go. That was funny. Is there a bush inside this house? No. I hope there was a bush inside the house. How did I not think of this? Food. I have a farm right here. Bread. This makes more sense than just like, where's food? Instead of eating berries and finding like little tiny bits of food here and there. I can make bread. Cisco, Biscuit, Layla, and Oat. Bread. This is amazing. So the dogs don't get locked outside from the villagers. Yeah. The door is still standing there. Cooking something. I can't believe this is actually working. I should have thought of this already. And I have like a lot of food. This is amazing. But I think we're gonna end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like. And if if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. See you all later. Bye.